Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Old Dude Plays. I'm your host, aka Rassman420. Back to another video game play of the Alan Wake. And this time I'm back with continue our story here with you. But unfortunately, we won't have any game commentary on this particular episode. During recording, my microphone was not recording for some godly reason. So I was able only to get game capture only here in this particular episode. So it's going to be a lot of quiet, just a lot of gameplay footage here for you guys. And I haven't been able to get some recording done. I've been trying to sell my system here, my PS4 system as of late. And so I had to reboot my system here, my PS4 system, to refactory, reset, basically is what I did. And so we started over, and I wanted to get some gameplay footage for you guys since I didn't have any luck selling my system here recently. So during that time, obviously the microphone decided not to work for some reason. So we'll just leave it there as that, and hopefully this will get by for now. And let me know what you guys think of the video down in the comments down below. And if anybody that's new here, please consider hitting the subscribe channel button, like button, and all notifications. That way you know when I put up my next video or when I go live. So on that note, we're going to leave it there on that. So like I said before, sorry about no game commentary. Please enjoy the game footage nonetheless. And we'll talk to you guys later. Rassman420, Old Dude Plays. Everybody have a good one.
Shit.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake! You better keep up. You set him up, and I'll knock him down, Wake. Right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for backup. Pull them off, damn it! Just a little longer. Scare them off! Get some light on those bastards! That'll keep them off us! Just a little longer! I almost got it! Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it! Oh, you feeling better now, Wake? All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon. This is it, Wake. A last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Wait, Wake!
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her off.
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry!
No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move. Rusty had warned me about these traps. It hurt like hell. I was stuck.
I had heard the plane fall. It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here, but it was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it sent a shiver down my spine.
Thank you. is a hazardous occupation.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on. I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods. I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus. I had to find the key to the garage. I needed the garage key to get to the car. The garage key had to be somewhere nearby.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
You can afford it! And yourself!